Alrighty. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to Dead Space 2. We are back on it. We are currently in a very dark and gloomy part. Just waiting. Oh no, it's one of them. Stand on him! Die. That's what I was saying. Please don't flank me. I hate it when it goes into zero G, there's no audio. Ah! Made that look easy, didn't I? I like steak. We flanked. Oh no. No. I didn't press the thing. Turn around. To go in there? I have no idea. What's all this stuff?
Unauthorized access to the computer mainframe.
Off.
Replace all panels and back away from the fuse board.
Hey. What am I meant to be doing with this then? To do. Oh, not that. Back in there then. It was some fucking cool honor, that's why. Yellow health.
Unauthorized visitor. Mainframe.
I put the wrong gun for a start. You there. Get off me. waiting for something to jump out. I know you want to jump out. I'm waiting for it. Okay. You're gonna make me get all the way to the end and then jump out. Okay, I know how it is. Ah, gotcha, bitch. You. You're a bit tanky, aren't you? Hey, my mind worked.
The mainframe circuits are extremely fragile. Please step away. Damaging the mainframe circuits will cause lapses in programming. For your safety, step away from the circuits.
Best creations ever. Fuck. Back heel. Bitch. I should aim. Nice leg. No. No. Fuck off. Thank you. Annoying. I fucking hate those enemies with a passion. What have we got here? Money. Conductor. Nice. Contact beam. Kits and ammo. Nice. Nice. Now I'll save the game quick. Right. Jesus. Oh, we're actually in space now. I thought we were on Earth. Oh. What do I actually have to do then? Oh.
Ellie, it looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating, but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel.
What am I supposed to be doing? I'm confused. Where can I find?
I promise I'll protect you, Nick. Just get over here and give me a hand. Something covering the collector panel. Oh my god. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my god, they're heading this way. Run, Strauss, run!
Ellie, come in. Ellie.
Shit. Ow. Missed. Shit. Swerved. Bang. Am I actually doing anything to it now? What's that? Oh, hell yeah. So you have to use the glass bit, and not the other bit. It's a bit of a weird way to do it, but you know. Is that it? As I finish looting. Where am I meant to be going then? I will. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, shit. Huh? Where am I going now then? To this? I guess. Oh, brain damage. Oh, superhero landing. Oh, hell yeah. I'm buying stuff. What's that mean? No thanks. Yep. Oh, actually, hang on. Come back. Oh, yeah. Hey, we'll keep that. We'll keep that. We don't need to spend that. Nothing wrong with a bit of saving. Let's go. Hey guys, hello.
This way. The train is this way.
Doing.
Isaac, I'll try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on.
No intentions of going anywhere else. Ow. I have eight.
Look, I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working.
Fuck off. Bitch.
Yes, I'm authorized for this.
Oh,
there, it's open. Isaac, go.
Go where?
Go, Isaac. You can't stop them all. Go.
I can do what I want. Can I, for once, like, be with someone?
Ellie, you guys there? Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. The pieces of them are still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
Dead leg. I need so many of these things. Use these mines. Too much. Another store. Nice. Okay. These your friends? You missed a limb. What was that? What's this? Secret. Oh, we already had secret. Flamethrower. Heavy duty detonator. Damage plus 5. actually wanted to buy a node, and I don't know why I've just spammed all that. Helium, we've got some stasis, we've got tons of ammo. Jesus. Tons of ammo. Look at us. Stacks and stacks. Maybe we get to use it or not. Few nodes now. Actually, I should have bought another one. What? Hello?
Okay.
Oh, okay. Vintage suit. Hey everybody, have a grenade. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Damn it. Tank. Way too much. Where's that fucking idiot? Hate those things. Ah. Oh, hi. Nope. That thing. I'm gonna use that thing like a not too close shotgun. Get back here, you little prick. Shut up. We're waiting a while. Shit, power. Hey.
The door is jammed. This must have been the last stand for whoever was left down here.
Can you get the door open on your end?
No. The circuits are fried. They must have fused the panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic. I think I can stop it from here, though.
Alright, do it.
My fingers are so cold.
I want to gather straws. I'll be there soon.
What if you're not, though? What's this? Mines. No! Buff. What? That plasma ammo? How can I possibly be out of plasma ammo? Oh, I actually am. Shit. Okay. There's a bench. How many do we got? We've got five. Oh, I keep pressing the wrong key.
Shutting down the plant throws all the pressure valve in place.
We have tons of these mines. Thank you. Where's the... Back. Can I just do one thing that's safe for once? Bah. Bah. Nice aim, bitch. Have some of that. Oh. you. Onto there. Nice. Stasis there. Yeah, that's like one of those 10 grand ones. That is plate. And you. I don't think Ellie's a fan of him. Oh, that looks cool. So much for that door being fucking blocked shut then.
Oh God, Isaac. Glad to see you've got all your parts.
You all right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
1, 2, 3, 4. Jesus, Strauss. You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step four? Who will be waiting?
If the screws, if the needle.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. It should get us to government sector. One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Stay here and try to get him on his feet.
He'll be waiting.
God, actual people? Why couldn't there be a store here? I can't blame someone just get in your face and stare at you, probably. Before I carry on, I'm going to end this episode there. So, if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below and subscribe, all that good stuff. Links to all of my social medias are in the description box down below. It has been your boy, and I'll see you all.